You can hear the fans chant Ali, Ali, for whom I consider the greatest heavyweight champion in the world.
There he is. Unbelievable individual. The greatest. Muhammad Ali. Looking tremendous.
He looks like he could go 12 right now, Gino. He looks in fantastic condition.
Standing ovation. Goes over and shakes hands with Billy Martin. Muhammad Ali has been assigned as the outside referee, which is just as important as being inside, and maybe more so.
What a matchup.
Oh, nice fireman's carry. Another amateur move put to good use here as Mr. T hoists up Piper. What's he going to do with him? Oh, drops him like yesterday's newspaper. Roddy didn't expect that. Look out, T now in the wrong corner. Here comes the hook.
And all four of them are going at it in the corner. And it's head out of hands already.
Lost control here. Ali
Spooka. Aces up there. Muhammad Ali is getting into the ring. And we're getting chaos 5 minutes into the match, Gino Monsoon.
Ali stepped right in there. Oh, look at Ali. Took a shot at Piper. Who goes out? Ali not going to take anything from anybody.
Muhammad Ali chasing Ace out of the ring. The former champion of the world is taking control of the ring and driving Ace Bob Orton back to the floor.
We knew he would play an integral part in this match, and Muhammad Ali, as the outside official, is maintaining order.